every metro train will take away from the roads thousands of cars which are polluting. So I think the concept as such is environmentally friendly.